Also breaking this morning, another gun violence victim in the city of Pittsburgh has died. Pittsburgh police say the man was on his way to the hospital last night in a car when officers spotted the car he was in. They escorted the car to the hospital and learned that the shooting happened on Climax Street in Beltzhoover. The victim, 26-year-old Daniel Brice, died at the hospital.